because the governor paid $464 of that tax bill. Same thing, an example for the city of Valdosta, a resident in the city of Valdosta. The county recreation industrial are the same as in the prior example. The city of Valdosta is rolling back from 6.947 to 6.506. The city schools is not changing their millage. So at the advertised rate, that property would increase, the payment by the taxpayer would increase by $431. Under option one, it would be $398, but again, that's because the governor's exemption last year paid $536 of that tax bill. If you look at where the taxes go, if you're an unincorporated citizen, for every dollar that you pay, 23 cents of that comes to Lowndes County, and 58 cents of that goes to the school board. If you're inside the city limits of Valdosta, for every dollar you pay, 20 cents comes to Lowndes County, 23 cents goes to the city of Valdosta, and 50 cents goes to the school board. This is a millage history for Lowndes County. The darker maroon bar is the part that actually goes to the county, and that has decreased over time. The final bar at the end is under option one as a comparison, which is not a, a lot of difference between the 2024 number, which is what was advertised. Where does your money go? This is a chart that we have put in our budget and our millage every year, and it breaks down where your tax dollars for the county goes, and the difference between the prior year and the current year. So you can see the Board of Commissioners and Administration, for every dollar, 9 cents goes towards that, 1 cent towards the Board of Elections, 2 cents for the Tax Commissioner, 3 cents to the Board of Assessors, 2 cents to Engineering, 1 cent for Contingency, 12 cents for all of the services, 36 cents for the Sheriff's Office, 2 cents for Animal Services, 2 cents for EMS, 5 cents for all other public safety, 11 cents to Public Works, 5 cents to the Industrial Authority, 6 cents to the Recreation Authority, and 3 cents to all your other departments.
Can you go back to the pie chart?
Sure. But the pie is different because you also have a city included in the.
Right. I'm just trying to get to, I probably shouldn't even ask, is if you happen to know the monetary difference between what the city schools are receiving based on the assessments. What does that dollar amount look like? Would them not rolling their millage back?
I don't have it with me. I do have that, and I can get it. I know I have the city schools already because I've seen their ad. I don't think I've seen the city schools ad. I can get it.
You have a county, but not the city.
Right.
I mean, if you don't mind, I just want to see what my dollar value is. Any other questions? All right. This is a public hearing, so we'll move into the public hearing.